No, wait! Don't focus, Waka! No! Oh my god. I forgot. Oh my god! I quit. You guys win. You guys win. Screw you guys. I don't even want to talk to you guys anymore. Oh my god. I don't even want to. I can't even anymore. That was too much for me. That was too much of a beating I got. Oh my god, I quit. I can't. I've never actually had trouble with that on a console, but Jesus Christ. Oh my god, really? Controller, don't mess up on me. Okay, there you go. Oh my god, man. I can't believe that happened. The fact that I was losing to that thing, my god. That's very depressing. I'm trying to remember where I gotta go, because I know I have to talk to Kairi, I think. I don't even remember. Nope, not there. Nope. Yeah, the Cove, I think. I think this is where she is. I'll have to race Riku here, too. I think. Yeah, sure, the Excalibur, I guess. Oh, there you go. Forgot which route I took in this one.
If I win,
I'm captain, and if you win...
If you win...
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute. Okay, on my count.
Which way did I take? Which way do I take? Go, you nerd. You got any cheater? No, don't walk! You nerd! No, what am I doing? I'm so bad at this game now, oh my god. Climb faster, you nerd. Why did he... I'm just not gonna say anything. Just not gonna say anything. I wasn't even touching a button there, and for some reason, he let go. If only I could cheat through this. Wrong way. No. What do you? Game, please. Stop. Trees. Everything hurts. I can't even. I don't know what to say. The fact that I'm even catching up to him is pretty hilarious still. It's like, dude, you're a slow ass runner. Oop. I hate this game. 1-4. High win. Screw you. So, was that it? Or do I have to keep doing this? Disney, how about another? No, I'll pass. Where do I go now? I saw treasure chests earlier, so let's see. Whoop. Let's see here. There's something down here, too, I think. Oh, yeah, the mushroom stuff. I don't know exactly what it is I'm supposed to be looking for, because I think I may have skipped this little bit. But, let's see. Let's just get this thing over here, because there is a treasure chest here. Let's just throw it. Oh. Damn it. There you go. Crap. Protect chain. I think this is what will be good right now. Alright, there was another chest around here somewhere. God, stuck. Go. There was another chest, I think, that was behind here. I gotta move the rock, though. There you go. Oh, no, it's just for, really, for a mushroom? Alright, what the heck was that? Alright, I really don't know what I'm looking for. I got the seagull egg, and I got the mushroom. Oh my god, really? Oh, I have to talk to Kyra. I know that, but where was she? I didn't see her before. Oh my god. Kyra, where are you? Is she in here? I don't remember. Oh, this is where to save. Actually, let me do that. Let me save. Yeah, sure. Format, I guess. Saving. There you go. Where is it that I have to go? Oh my god, Blizz. Tetis is there. Titus, I mean. I keep saying Tetis. What the hell's wrong with me? I think she's up in the treehouse, right? Was she up there? Let me go check. I haven't checked here. That might be a good bet where she might be. Okay, turn this around. Come on, climb up the ladder. Controls so wonky. She's not in here. Where is it that I gotta go? Where is it that I have to go? I don't understand. Oh my god. Let's see. Maybe she's here. No, she's not. Where the hell did she run off to? Oh my god. I'm really confused right now. Where is she? Or is she by the raft? I didn't check the raft, did I? I think she's by the raft. Let me see. I'll laugh so hard if I actually miss that. Why? Just why is that there? Let me go check. Wow, I'm an idiot. I literally ran past this. Today we collect our provisions, blah, blah, blah. You're looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. Bring everything here. If you need help, just ask. Where do I get the fish? Seriously, where do I get the fish? I forgot how to do that part. Oh, God. Let's see. Drinking water is from the fountain. That I know. I got 2 mushrooms already. I got a seagull egg. I just need to find the last mushroom, and I need to find the fish and the drinking water. That's it. All right. Mushroom. Oh, and the coconuts. Yeah, I forgot about that. Trying to see. There you go. That's one thing out the way. I think one of the mushrooms in here, I think. I'm not too sure. I don't remember. But I don't remember about the fish part. Let's see if I'm right. Camera angle. Yeah, there I am. There it is. Wait. There you go. And it triggers his little cutscene, I remember. Haha! And he draws the Palpu fruit thing. Out of rocks. He's like, oh, baby, yes. Put my hand. Do you feel that on you? Oh, flashback. How cute. How adorable. Totally not creepy or anything, you know.
Who's there?
Me.
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Huh?
What are you talking about?
As I expected him to say, again.
Tied to the darkness.
Huh?
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh?
Huh?
Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know
what lies behind the door.
Beyond the door.
I don't think anyone wants to know.
Another world.
Maybe.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Well, I am a kid after
yeah.
all.
Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort.
No, that's one thing you want to say to a
one
bad guy.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Really? It looks around aimlessly. Oh, there's a door. And he's gone. Like, that wasn't totally freaky at all. Totally not freaky, you know. Talking to a grown man. You couldn't even see his face. Dressed up in a brown robe. Totally not freaky at all. And this kid just has the audacity to say, I'm gonna go out there and see what's out there, man. Alright, coconuts. Where was the fishes? I forgot. Jesus Christ. Fishes. How many things was it again? It was like two coconuts and like, I don't remember. Start. You stop. Where is all this stuff? For God. Let me see. Oh. Coconut. There's no coconut here. Okay. I forget what to do. Oh, there's the fish part. Fish. There's one. There's the other. Get over here. Yay. All right, that's done. There's another fish over here too, I think. Oh, there you go, three fishes. Done and done. Now for the coconut part. Another one. How many do I gotta get again? It was like, there you go, okay. There you go, yeah, got it. Oop. And then it was a little secret, a little passageway, and then I'm here already. I think I got everything. I'm not entirely sure. I should have probably made a list of this. Let's see here. In the old days, sailors always wore thalassar shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. Who cares? Thanks, sir. I found something here today. Here's yours. Where'd she find these potions from? Seriously. I quit. I'm not continuing that day. No, I quit that freaking fight. There's no way I'm winning that fight.
No, Riku has changed. What do you mean?
He's changed for the worse, bruh.
You okay?
No.
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What a tease.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe.
She didn't sound too happy there.
You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here.
Well,
yeah, of course.
It's gonna take a lot of sequels for that to happen.
Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
Joke's on you, I change in cage too.
Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Fade to black. And now this is where the fun begins. Oh, Donald. Oh, that's with the letter. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Uh-huh. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking now, one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to go check into it.
Oh my god.
There's someone with a key, the key to our survival. So I need you and Goofy to find him, and stick with him.
Got it.
We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Trevor's Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. I don't even think Leon knew who has the key. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. She ain't gonna accept it.
Oh dear, what could this mean?
It means trouble.
We'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Your Highness, don't worry. We'll find the king and the key.
Thank you. Both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Yeah, they're my homies, man. They can't
and
die.
Chronicle your travels He will accompany you.
Uh-huh.
Over here!
He wasn't there before.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
I want to help him. Of course, Goofy. Yeah, this game's no fun if you don't have a tall-ass dog.
Gorsh, Jiminy. Your world disappeared, too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Yeah, well, because, you know, Pinocchio and the other guy, Geppetto, whatever his name is, got eaten by a whale.
I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
World border.
Right. World border?
That's racist. That's just racist, you know.
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
No, you know, because, you know, when you go to the worlds, it just automatically does it for you anyway. Sometimes. Oh my god, this castle is huge. Is it really necessary? Oh, okay, made for gummy shit, but still. Just, you know, just take your sweet time and walk. Don't worry. Chippendale! I love how they didn't even talk either. Why is this all about piloted by like a hand of all things? Oh boy. And no one seemed to notice that Pluto ran in there. Or hurt him. Oh yeah. Why is that so misleading? That doesn't even seem like a safe launch pad at all. Like, yeah, let's just drop you down. Hopefully you guys will remember to hit the button to launch. Why not? Okay.
I just can't wait once we set sail. It'll be great.
Echo!
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
I love how he thinks it's a bright idea to go out there when the storm's brewing.
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Like, there's a storm happening, and the only way to get to this island is by a little boat. Which is hilarious because you guys have boats. Why can't you just take those boats? Rather than make a raft, you have boats already. Hey. You stupid nerds.
What's that?
Oh, my favorite part here. Yes.
Riku's boat. And Kairi's.
That means I'm not by myself. Yeah, guess what? I can't attack them. This is the part I have to avoid them, I think. Yep, I have to avoid them because I can't hurt them. I'm out. Damn it. Oh yeah, I have to find Riku, right? Which, of course, he's just aimlessly standing at the island, as always. I'm coming, Riku.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
No way.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Screw Kairi.
With us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back.
He's so happy about that. Like, yeah, I
but
hate my parents.
This may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Okay.
Riku.
Well, he accepted his fate. Oh, Jesus. Hold my hand. I see where the whole freaking fanfiction of these two can come into play now. Like, my God. Oh, and this is where I get the Keyblade, yes. Hey, he's gone! No way!
Keyblade.
Okay, can I start fighting things now, please? Yeah, try to kick your crazy pedal. Oh yeah, I have to. It's a strength thing, because I leveled up like twice. Oh! Ow. Oh, ow! Oh my God. I should not be getting hit like this.